Good morning. I'm heading up to my grandma's house today to spend her birthday with her. And I got some videos I need to edit to put on, but I think I might put them on the sideline for now because I'm really slacking on uploading. So I am going to start making videos of the days again, and the other ones will go up when I get them up. So anyway, I am leaving my house right now. It's gonna be about a 2-hour drive, and I'll be there soon. Well, just leaving my house, and there's already some rain on the windshield. There's supposed to be snow somewhere on the way, so I'll have to be careful there because my tires are getting a little bit bald, but they're still working. So yeah, there's rain right now, and I'll probably be reaching some snow, and I don't care because I'm gonna make it. Okay, so I'm probably about 5 miles from my house right now, and I am already seeing snow on the ground. Well, it's not snowing right now, but there's snow that has melted off a little bit, but there's still snow remaining on the ground, so I can tell I'm gonna be reaching some good snow and maybe some ice on the way. So there's still dry patches, but there's still snow at places. All right, so here we are in Viola. There's some snow out there, but not much by on. Coming up the hill, there's about 2 inches of snow on the ground. The road's still good. It's 36 degrees here. I think we're still safe. Summit. There's 3 inches of snow on the ground, possibly. That's what I'm guessing, about 3 inches of snow on the ground. Anyway, I'll tell you what it is up at Morgan Summit. Probably get out, let the dog out for a little bit. I am in a group of cars right now that just, I like being out of the group of cars. What is this, Nilla? Huh? What is this stuff? You excited? Okay, we are on top of the Morgan Summit, and I am going to park right there. Let the dog out. Let her see what's going on here, and have her, let her play in the snow a little bit. I'm assuming 4 to 5 inches of snow on top of the summit. It don't look too bad. There's going to be more tonight. It's supposed to start snowing in Shingletown about 5 o'clock tonight, so there's going to be more. Nella's excited. We got people up here playing in the snow, grabbing Christmas trees, sliding down a little sledding hill here, and a little bit of ice on the little turnaround in the Morgan Pass play area. And yeah, looks like a lot of fun. Summit on the other side of Shingletown, on the opposite side of Shingletown. And we're almost at the vista point. There's a little bit of slush on the road, but it's nothing to worry about. There's just slush in the center, and it's not slick at all. It's just like water, and yeah. So anyway, we're getting down to a little bit drier area now. A little bit less slush on the road, but it's just a breaking point right here. Here I see the Vista Point sign coming up. Twin bridges turn off of the Vista Point. There's an inch of snow on the ground, maybe? You know, it's really hard to tell sometimes, but I think it's about an inch of snow on the ground. Yeah. So Twin Bridges Road, it's good. There's little patches of ice. Maybe water is 38 degrees. It's been warming up. So it might still be ice, but here's the Vista Point. Station. There is no snow on the valley floor. It is currently 36 degrees in Old Station, and the roads are dry. There's no ice. There's no snow. The roads look good. And I am about to go through the flats where the burn was a few years back. So, yeah, there you guys go. Thank you. Alturas or Shingletown or Four Corners at that spot. It's raining here. Not hard, but a little sprinkle. And there's no snow. It is 35 degrees here. So right kind of on the edge of the snow point and the ice point, but still good. There's no ice on the road, it's raining, and I'm happy. Nilla's sleeping, and I think that's about the halfway point, maybe? No, quarter way. I don't know, somewhere in that general area. But anyway, we're getting closer. So I didn't know if I was going to be able to find a birthday gift for Grandma here, but I found one. I got a couple throw blankets. And I got myself a Baja jacket. I'm going to get it. But anyway, I'm about to leave here and continue heading on up the road. Okay, so I got a Baja jacket. And, at least that's what they call it in the store, is Baja jacket. So anyway, I got that for myself. I got Grandma a throw blanket. I liked them so much that I got myself one. How many of you people do that out there? But I do it, and my dad does it. And then I got Grandma a cute little white teddy bear. So anyway, that's my last stop, heading up there, and Nella's ready, right? I think she's bored. Back on the road again.